So I'm going to take you through the active hang. This is a really good movement to activate your lower lats and have them in a safe position for the rest of the movements that you use in the gym, like your shoulder press or your bench press. It's going to give you good shoulder stability, at the same time improve your grip strength. So basically you're going to find a bar, grip onto it, and this time, if you followed the other videos where I was relaxed, you want to be actually activating your lats and squeezing your body upwards. So you want to be holding in that position the whole time. My core's a little bit tight as well, but I'm really squeezing upwards. So what'll happen is you'll fail on this one by gradually falling down first before your grip goes. So you just want to make sure you're squeezing up, keep squeezing, keep squeezing, keep squeezing. You'll probably find you might get 20 seconds the first time you do it. And the idea is that you keep it activated and get up to a minute hold on this movement. Okay guys, so that's the active hang.